From everlasting to everlasting, you remain the same. The same yesterday, today, and forever. Lord, we give you praise. We honor you. Give him praise, adore his name. He is the King of glory. Thank you, Lord. Adore his name, is the King of kings. Lord, we thank you. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be glorified. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for today. Adore his name. Shalagadada. He is the King of glory. The great I am. I am that I am. Adore his name. Oh Lord, you live forever. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah, begin to thank him for this night meeting. Pray that they will take absolute control in the name of Jesus. And begin to pray that he will touch you. Begin to pray that he will bless you. Oh, thank you, Lord. Honor to your name. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be glorified. From everlasting to everlasting, you remain the same. Father, we thank you. We honor you. Oh, thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Say, oh God, my Father, visit me today by your Spirit, by your power. Visit me today by your Spirit, by your power, in the name of Jesus. Visit me today by your Spirit, by your power. In the name of Jesus. Paligadada. Eregadaba. Shantara. Malagadidi. Say, oh God, arise, touch me today by your Spirit. Touch me today by your power. Touch me today by your Spirit. Touch me today by your power. Parabish. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, oh God, my Father, you are the King of glory. Visit me with your mighty power. In the name of Jesus, visit me with your mighty power. Visit me with your mighty power in the name of Jesus. Arise, O God, visit me with your power. Arise, O God, visit me with your power in the name of Jesus. Arise, O God, visit me with your power in the name of Jesus. Arise, O God, visit me with your power In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Paligadis. Break a falma baboshkepa. Barigade de shkepo. Maligadis geto pa. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, any follow devil that has followed me to the place of prayer, be bound right now in the name of Jesus. Be bound right now in the name of Jesus. Every follow devil that has followed me to the place of prayer, be bound right now. Be bound right now in the name of Jesus. Be bound right now in the name of Jesus. Be bound right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every follow devil that followed me to the place of prayer, be bound right now. Be bound right now in the name of Jesus. Be bound right now in the name of Jesus. Be bound right now by the power of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, entities programming the moon against me. Entities programming the moon against me. Catch fire. Now, in the name of Jesus. Catch fire in the name of Jesus. Entities programming the sun and the moon against me. Entities programming the sun and the moon against me. Catch fire now. Catch fire. But catch fire in the name of Jesus. Kaligaradaza katabaradash. Brigade velegadesh. Maligades kotomal kedebrokados. Baligades ketosh. Bragadedes kotomal kedesh. Bragada zeketo parka naka nagerega nakoteskotos ngaboborodoskep. Entities programming the moon and the star against in the name of Jesus. Bound by fire. Bound by fire. Bound by fire. In the name of Jesus. Bound by fire. Kapura bokskep. Bound by fire. Neregedes ketosh. Yes. Nariga desketo preente karash. Malagadada. Embreke falmosh. Maligadididish. Brege devil kadosh. Holy Spirit. Kabeka tozeto koparkerish. Maligadidisketosh. Maligadidisketo preente. Maligadisketo preeke valesh. Yes. Entities programming the moon and the star against me, in the name of Jesus. Kariga desketch, mariga bo shketo parkedish, bariga dedish. Yes, Father. Entities programming the sun and the moon against me, catch fire and burn. Catch fire, burn. Catch fire, burn. In the name of Jesus. Kaligato ziko, bragadedes, no paco paradise, yaragada, nabri enteke roshkepa, ligadas, engedegask. Entities programming the moon and the storm against me. Entities programming the moon and the sun against me. Be bound right now. Be bound in the name of Jesus. Yes. Pray that they be bound. By the power of the Holy Spirit, Kaberatos Ketosh, Naligadis, Bragadada, Jaligadidis, Brigadoziko, Randas Ketosh, Maligadas, Palagadidis, Brigatos Kepo, Randes Ketish, Spirit of the Lord, Kabekatoze Tokomakedish, Bragadidis Ketosh, Maligadidis Ketosh. Bragada boom doskepo, Spirit of the Mighty God, neregade de sketosh, kabakaritas, na buruskepo, na bre eke fakta bakazeyatash. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. You see, the prayer we are going to pray today has a lot to do with people who use psychic powers to manipulate the moon and the star to their own advantage. All right? They use their psychic power, especially when the moon is either coming up or when the moon is halfway or when it is full. When it is full is the best time for people with psychic power to do their worst evil. All right? So we want to pray this prayer. So if I were you, I will share this link. Share the links to all your contacts as much as you can remember. Just you just hit it and you copy the link and you just paste on their WhatsApp or you just share, all right? Share to your contacts, all you can find in your contacts, your friends, families. Share the links to them and let them pray these prayers, all right? Share the links to them, let them comment, let them like, let them subscribe so they can follow, all right? Share the links to as many as possible, all right? So that would be very nice. Share it. It's your own part of evangelizing too. So you never can tell who you can help by praying these prayers, all right? Okay, so you share the links. We are going to be dealing with these entities that program the moon and the sun to hurt people. These things are real. Some may say, what are you talking about? But these things are real. All right? There are people with psychic powers that are into this manipulation. Just as there are people that are also into this drawing down the rain, something that is natural and God put there for blessing. Some can use psychic power to make the rain to fall, even when it is not naturally due to fall. Yes. There are certain places you go to hold a crusade, and some people will come to you and say, if you don't want disruption, just come and settle us. Pay us some amount of money so we will not pull down the rain. And sometimes, if you don't have faith to stop what they want to do, they can pull down the rain on your program and spoil everything, spoil your equipment, and make the people to get out of the place. Well, yeah, there are people like that. I know some people like that. You know, they pull down the rain. There are certain things they do. And they can even make the rain to fall only on one house. They want to lock the fellow inside. The fellow will think there is heavy rain everywhere. He didn't know it's only falling on his house. Yeah, on her house. Just one house. They can program the rain to fall on that very place. All right, but God will arrest the activities. So we are going to be dealing with that. Okay. So you take this prayer. Say, oh God, my Father, arrest entities with psychic powers manipulating the moon and the star against me. Arrest, oh God, entities with psychic powers manipulating the sun and the moon against me in the name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, arrest entities of darkness manipulating the moon and the star against me in the name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, arrest entities with psychic powers manipulating the moon and the star and the sun against me in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arrest. Oh God, arrest. Oh God, arrest. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, arrest. Entities manipulating the moon and the star against me in the name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, arrest entities manipulating the moon and the star against me in the name of Jesus. Arrest, oh God. Arrest, oh God. Kaparadesk. Malagadeske Torabam. Arrest entities. Arrest powers. Arrest principalities. Oh God. Manipulating the moon and the star against me. In the name of Jesus. Kappa Ligadozigo. Nabobobo. Bragadaskotobre enkafa. Babum shtapurogo dozik. Na barababa. Arrest the entities. Arrest the powers. Programming the moon and the storm against me in the name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, arrest the entities. arrest the powers, arrest, oh God, operations of darkness, manipulating the moon and the star against in the name of Jesus. You go ahead and pray in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, you flying entities using the moon and the stars to fight me. You wicked entities using the moon and the sun to fight me. In the name of Jesus, catch fire now. Catch fire now. Catch fire now. In the name of Jesus, you entities using the sun, using the moon, using the stars to fight me. In the name of Jesus, I bind you with the chains of fire. I bind you with the chains of fire. I bind you with the chains of fire. Kaparaduske. Na shara gadas. I bind you with the chains of fire. Gibarke do kozo. Ragadadada. Bragadededesh. Embregelebash. Malagadededes kotoshka. Nasketo preendas. Nakapo rapoto zekte. Ne bakatata. Rabokoto zeko prienka. Spirit of the Lord. En gaborushta. En breke fata. Nabro ontoske. Rapakata zeka. Maragadede. Mukapar. Maragadede desketoshka. Maragadede desketoshka. Capo Enkeria Capo Rigeredes Capos. Yes. Yakurakatata Zeteke Capo Rigedes Capo Entekepas Bragadazeka Maligatoska Pabukotose Nebre Enkepa Spirit of the Lord Yakarutaskopa. Yes, entities using the sun, the moon, the stars against me. I bind you with the chains of fire. I bind you with the chains of fire. I bind you with the chains of fire. Kaparabosh. Ragadidis. Bragadoziko. Bind you with the chains of fire. I bind you with the chains of fire. Reketoske. Regedede. Nekel. Jakapar. Lugodoske. Negepro Enkelabo. Yeah. Kaparabosh. Yaregadesh. Geragededeshke provikapo. Regededekes kotopa. Legadesh. Napro enkelemakoske. Baregadoskatopa anta. De bakote bura. Regedeteske pro. Nabarumakotos. Breke falmakadesh. Holy Spirit. Nekepo nekerababokzea. Nekepo roshkepa. Malagadedes. Kabroik. Ye kalaboske. Nekepo, Lepo Rabu, Rekedos, Nekepo Vikarus, Makaradesh Keta, Nekepo Legeregedes, Regato Zeko, Lega Bobo Katus, Negepo Vikarus, Rakataskata, Nabundeskoba, Rikatianskata, Rika Bundeskap, Rikatiaskap, Nekepo Vikatoska, Engeligaduskap. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let's look at the word of God, then we can pray. All right. Open your Bibles. Open your Bibles. Oh, yes, Lord. Kaparada zegedede. Zekepro legeragadada. In Jesus' name. Genesis chapter 7, verse number 9. We want to look at the moon and the sun. These are great lights God made in the book of Genesis. One is to govern the daytime and the other is to govern the night. They govern, they rule. All right? The moon rules. The sun rules. Physically, they have their place. And spiritually, a whole lot can can happen. As you know, we live in the world that is very deep. Okay? The things you don't know about, you don't know about them. Okay? And the ones you know about, they are the ones you know about. Okay? Genesis chapter 37, verse number 9. Genesis 37, verse 9. Now he had still another dream. All right, talking about Joseph. And related it to his brothers and said, lo, I have had still another dream. And behold, the sun and the moon and the 11 stars were bowing down to me. The sun, the moon, the 11 stars were bowing down to me. Now, when you interpret this passage in context, the moon there is talking about the mother of Joseph. The sun there is talking about his father. All right, the 11 stars is talking about his brothers. Okay, that is in physical terms, in physical interpretation. And as I told you before, depending on what you are called to do in the body of Christ, the Holy Spirit can whisper to you some deep meanings of what was written, because the Bible is not just a physical book. There is power of God that is behind it, and also there is rhema of the Logos. The Logos is just the written word, which the Bible said the letter killeth, all right, but the Spirit giveth light. Now, the power behind the Logos is the rhema, that is the breathed or Spirit breathed. When the Spirit of God illuminates the word, then the rhema jumps out. The rhema is the Spirit interpretation behind the physical words, the Logos. All right? And that is why the Bible is a spiritual book, because it has dual meaning, the physical meaning, and then the Spirit meaning, which the Holy Spirit translates in different ways depending on what he wants to pass across at a particular time. That is why 10 preachers can preach the same message, or they can preach a sermon from the same verse, but they will all preach differently. Why? Because the Holy Spirit illuminates their understanding and their mind depending on what he has called them to do. And in the eyes of deliverance, in the eyes of deliverance, here we learned about the moon, the sun, and the stars that were bowing down in the dream to a mortal man. All right? The sun was bowing down, the moon was bowing down, the stars were bowing down. And I said in physical interpretation, it's talking about the father, the mother, and the brothers. But looking at it deeply in the realm of the Spirit, and based on experiences, what we have had, what we have seen, there are people that have the sun, the moon, and the stars obeying them to do certain things. The moon, the star, the galaxies, they bow down to them. And these kind of people, when they sleep on their bed, they astral project out, they go to different planets. They go to Jupiter, right? They go to Pluto, they go to Venus, they go to the moon, they go to the Milky Way, all those scientific terms they use in the galaxies. They with their astral bodies, they go to these places, all right? And so they have command over the creation of God that is supposed to produce light for us. They control it. And that is why you have the astrologers who know in depth, they have in-depth understanding of the stars. Each star, they can translate what they stand for and what they can do through those things, because they have deeper knowledge, occult knowledge of what is going on with those things God created just to bless man. But through their psychic power, they have ability to manipulate these things. All right. Then when you go further, let me pick it out. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Genesis chapter 1, verse number 16 to 18. You will see the primary functions of these two great lights God made. Okay. Now in Genesis chapter 1, verse 16 to verse 18, it says, God made two great lights. The greater light to govern the day. All right. To govern the day. And the lesser light to govern the night. He made the stars also. God placed them in the expanse of the heavens to give light on the earth and to govern the day and the night and to separate the light from darkness. And God saw that it was good. Primary purpose for God making these great lights, the moon and the star, is one, to govern. Two, to produce light so that darkness can disappear. But you see, these entities we want to deal with, they have psychic powers through whatever means, and they are able to spiritually affect these things. Because the moon is not just a physical object you see. There are powers behind the moon. The sun is not just the physical sun you see. God placed powers in these things. They are to rule. They rule. Normally, the word rule is a human term. The leaders rule. The president rule. The prime ministers rule. The kings in the monarch. They rule. So you discover that these are human terms. The sun is to rule. That means the sun has power. It's only entities with power that can rule. All right? The moon is to rule, and they have jurisdictions. The moon is to rule in the night, and the sun is to rule in the daytime. Okay? Now, these entities we want to deal with, high-profile entities, some humans, some spirits, they have the ability to maneuver and to manipulate the seasons of the moon, especially. The moon, especially, they use it a lot. And they program these things to rule people's lives. Okay, they program the moon to rule people's lives, to determine whether they are sick or they are well. They use their psychic power to manipulate the moon and put stuff in people's lives, block ways for people, block opportunities for people, and they do all forms of wickedness. And for some people, they even cover spiritually their moon. And when their moon is covered, they have darkness all over the places. Because God created the moon to give light. And when these entities with psychic powers block your spiritual moon, that the moon is not able to shine on your destiny, then you have darkness. You can't even find your way. Even in the dream, you will keep moving everywhere without finding your direction. You get lost in the forest, or you get lost in a big house, you get lost somewhere. It means it's a sign that these entities have blinded your moon. They have stopped the moon from shining on your destiny. You can't find your way. All right? And that is a very terrible situation, which needs to be properly addressed. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Let me show you something in Isaiah chapter 60, verse 19 to 20. Isaiah 60, verse 19 to 20. He said, no longer will ye have the sun for light by day, nor for brightness will the moon give you light. But you will have the Lord for an everlasting light, and your God for your glory. Your sun will no longer set, nor will your moon wane, for you will have the Lord for an everlasting light, and the days of your mourning will be over. Now, this is a very heavy prophetic word. The Bible is saying a time will come we will no longer need the moon and the star and the sun. All right? We will no longer need the moon, according to what is written here, and we will need the sun. The Lord God himself will be the light. And when you look at this in the New Testament, it's talking about the new Jerusalem, when the people of God, you know, are moved after rapture to the new Jerusalem. And Jesus, God, is going to be the light. We won't need the moon and the star. Why? Because the moon and the star can't be controlled by entities. And remember, the Bible says in this present age, whatever is happening is like we are looking into a mirror, that a day comes that perfection will be fully perfected. At that time, all the earthly things and what is existing now is going to be burnt up. Remember, the Bible says everything will go up in flames. Everything will go up in flames. Everything you are seeing presently, the sun, the moon, the star, the earth, the galaxies, at that time, everything will be rolled up in fire. Unlike the days of Noah, that it was water and the flood, in our times, it's going to be burnt up completely. Everything will be burnt. So we're not going to need the moon and the star at that time. Jesus will be the light, and there will be no darkness. So the moon and the star can be controlled by people of power, men of power, women of power. They program these things against people. All right? And that is why in Revelation 21, verse 23, Revelation 21, verse 23, it says, and the city has no need of the sun or of the moon to shine on it, for the glory of God has illuminated it, and its lamp is the Lamb. All right? That is in Revelation 21, verse number 23. Why are we not going to need the moon and the star? Because entities had power over them, and we don't need them in heaven. All right? The Lamb will be the light. That is to show you that entities, wicked entities, they interfere with God's creation. All right. And that is why the Bible says, before you can take what belongs to you from that strong man, you will first bind him. You think that devil is weak? It's not weak. It's just that Jesus is stronger than him. He has power still to do a whole lot of things. All right. He can cause tsunami. He can cause earthquakes. He can cause, you know, hurricane. He can cause tornadoes. He can cause all kinds of things. And that is why you should not stop praying when you see these things happening. Everything is not just natural. No, everything is not just natural. These entities interfere. And that's why we want to pray. Okay? We want to pray. And remember, these people or entities we are talking about, they worship these elements. They worship the sun. They worship the moon. All right, in ancient Greek, there are a lot of things they worship. Okay, they talk about, you hear about names like Diana, they say fell from heaven, you know. Is it Diana? One of the names, I'll pick it up. A goddess, they claim, fell from heaven. Okay, and they worship this thing. All right, and there are so many things, even in our time, people still worship. People still worship the moon. There are certain religions, until they see the moon, they will not fix their program. They will not fix their particular feasts. They will not fix their particular holidays until they see the moon. That means they still have a whole lot to do with the moon. All right? And when you go to Deuteronomy chapter 17, verse number 3, and he said, and has gone and served other gods and worshiped them, or the sun, or the moon, or any of the heavenly bodies which I have not commanded thee. In other words, people worship these things. And as they worship them, they communicate with them. And they are able to use their psychic power to go beyond the human eyes to cause wickedness against people. Some even burn incense to them. All right? They burn incense to the moon. They burn incense to the stars. And they do all kinds of things. But God is going to arrest the entities that are using these powers against people. All right? We're going to pray and God will arise. God will surely arise and deal with these powers. Hallelujah. I want us to go before the Lord right now and begin to pray. And before we pray, sorry, let me show you something. When you look at Joshua chapter 10, verse number 12 to 13, Joshua was a man of God, and he understood these things, that man has power to affect the sun and the moon. And look at what he did. Joshua chapter 10, from verse 12 to 13. Then Joshua spoke to the Lord in the day when the Lord delivered up the Amorites before the sons of Israel. And he said in the sight of Israel, O sun, are you with me? He said, O sun, stand. Okay? O sun, stand still at Gibeon. And O moon, in the valley of Aijalon. Joshua commanded the sun to stop. And he commanded the moon to stop. Where? In Aijalon. Aijalon, the moon should stop there. And he said the sun should stop at Gibeon. This man stopped the movement of the earth. But this is in the sight of God. Because some battles need to be won. And Joshua understood this, that entities can control the sun and the moon. And physically, the earth stopped its movements. The sun stopped. After all, the sun doesn't move. It's the earth that revolves around the sun. Okay? But physically, the sun was no longer moving. And because of the forces of gravity, people would not know when the sun, the earth is revolving or not. All right? In other words, a mortal man, Joshua, by the power of God, spoke to the sun and said, sun, don't move an inch. He spoke to the moon, don't move an inch. And what happened? He said they should not move until the nation avenge themselves of their enemies. Is it not written in the book of Joshua? And the sun stopped in the middle of the sky and did not hasten to go down until the whole day. Now listen to me. There are wicked people who can do the same thing Joshua did. Why? Because man is a very high spiritual being. If only you understand what you really are, you will not just be afraid of all these entities and demons and devils, because you are in a very high dimension. You are in a very high dimension after God. You are a high profile being. You are even higher than the angels. And some people say, what are you talking about? Yes, I'm going to do a study on humanity and the angelic forces. You are higher than the angels. The angels are your servants. You are a very high profile entity. Okay? You have the power resident in you to control nature. All right? And to pray prayers and to allow God to walk through you. Because God needs you to speak the word. The power lies in the word. You keep speaking it. You keep praying it. Yeah, a whole lot of testimonies reached me, you know, yesterday and today. And some of them, I said, don't say anything concerning that particular testimony because it's very sensitive, extremely very sensitive. But God is moving in a very powerful way. And I am saying, when you are in this kind of prayers, you don't bother about what any human being is doing to you or is not doing to you. Just pray your prayers. Because when you are in this kind of prayer, there is an angel that is always around you and is walking with you. That angel is called the waster. That was one of my teaching. I talk about the wasters. Those are the angels that entered Egypt in the night when God wanted to take away the firstborn. That angel does not know backward march. He only knows forward march. You know, like in my country, we have this words we normally use, and it's associated with the military. Obey the last command. He works with the last command. What you speak is what he will do. Once it's in line with God's plans, he will send the wasters. All right? And some of them were talking about testimonies, and I said, just shh, don't say anything, because you didn't know anything about what happened. And I always tell them that just understand it as a coincidence. But right deep in my spirit, I know the wasters went right there and carried out whatever they have to do. Because you don't interfere with children of God. When you interfere with children of God, who pray this kind of prayers, you put yourself in danger. Because God will defend his children. He said, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. And he said, anyone who touches this his children, it's better they hang a big stone on their necks and drop them in the middle of the sea. You know what that means? It means you are special in the sight of God. Forget about what you are going through. What you are going through sometimes is because we still have the human nature on us. And there are many factors that bring some challenges around our way. And I said the other time that apart from devils making us sick, that sometimes the weather too can make people sick. What we eat can make you sick. All right? And that is why no matter what I do, no matter the pressure to pray for people and things, sometimes I take time to rest. Because I have seen great men of God, great women of God with great power of God, and they refuse to take medical precautions. They don't rest. They go on and on and on and on, and they collapse, and that is it. All right? Or sometimes you finish a meeting late, and you see hungry, you want to eat a bowl of food, and we do these things, and our system begin to clog up, our arteries begin to get blocked up, and blood not flowing well, circulation problem, no pressure going up. Some of these things are not all spiritual. There are spiritual attacks, and then there are physical challenges that come to us as a result of the atmosphere. You know, most times when you are flying, just look down on the atmosphere, and you see the level of gases surrounding, you know, the earth. Tick, tick, tick gases. Where are these things coming from? Sometimes from smoke, sometimes from factories, sometimes from all kinds of things. And we inhale these things. We inhale them. And as we inhale them, some of them go into the system and do a lot of damage. So, but with God, all things are possible. And understand that we have a role to play also. Okay? So, what am I trying to say? God heals and he cures. To heal and to cure are two different things. All right? God will heal you when you cannot be cured by the medical people. If you can be cured by the medical people, or You can be cured with medication. It's a different thing. But God is God that is over everything. And so we have our role to play. We have our own part to play, and God has his part to play. Now, Joshua said, stop over there. And the moon stopped. The sun stopped. And today you are going to speak your own word against entities that spoke things into your life. That as the moon, torment this brother, torment that sister. And they used the moon and spoke things against the people of God. And the Bible said, my people perish for lack of what? Knowledge. What knowledge? Knowledge of these things. Some have no idea that there are people who can speak to the moon against them. And they don't know there are people who can speak to the stars and the sun against them. And these things work on them because they lack the knowledge and what to do. But today, I believe, you will know what to do. Eh? Do you know that people can command the sun to strike people? Yes, people with psychic power can command the sun to strike their victim. They can command the moon to strike. Look, things that are written in the Bible are not just written. Let me show you something. In Psalm 12, Psalm 121, verse number 6. Make sure you have these scriptures with you. All right? Psalm 121, verse number 6. What did it say? The sun will not smite you by the day. All right? The sun will not smite you. And then, nor the moon by night. In other words, look at what the psalmist is saying. He said, the sun will not strike you in the afternoon, and the moon will not strike you in the night. The sun doesn't just strike. Entities make them strike. The moon does not just strike. Entities command them to strike. Yes. Well, we're going to deal with these things. Can we go before the Lord? Oh, thank you, Jesus. Say, oh God, my Father, empower me to deal with entities using the moon and the star against me. Oh God, empower me. Empower me by your spirit to deal with entities using the moon and the star against me. In the name of Jesus. Kapala ragadededesh. Maligadedeskatosh. Bragadasketesh. Maligadededeshketosh. Bragadavakapo. Libakteskepa. Rokopakat. Empower me, O God. Neskeporeba. Yaligadedesh. Brakatos. Empower me, my Father. Empower me, O God, to deal with entities using the moon and the star to fight me. Oh God, my Father. Naberagad. Bragadededesh. Maligadask. Bragadedesketosh. Bragadededesh. Maligadosh. Bragatoziko. Baligatoskepo. Regadededesh. Bragadovikadosh. Ragadesketosh. Paliga. Barogotosir. Dabre enketos. Engelebagadash. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, who are you entities commanding the moon and the star to strike me? Who are you wicked fellow commanding the moon and the star to strike me? You are liars. In the name of Jesus, lose your power now. Lose your power in the name of Jesus. Lose your power in the name of Jesus. Lose your power, you entities using the moon and the star to fight me. Lose your power now. Lose your power now. Lose your power now in the name of Jesus. Lose your power. Alabaka. Entities using the sun and the moon to fight me. Lose your power now. Lose your power now. Lose your power now. Lose your power in the name of Jesus. Lose your power in the name of Jesus. Lose your power. Gabarabakash. bragatata scopa entities using the sun and the moon to fight me in the name of Jesus. Lose your power by fire. Kaligaragat bragadedi maligadish kaprofi kapora neke pro geradedish break a falaba Garababo Shetoko pre enkefa Bragadesketos Malagaredis Breke Falamabobush Kepro Spirit of the Lord Nagabaragat Gebro Kotobek Spirit of the Lord Maligat Spirit of the Lord Nebrekefa Spirit of the Lord Nabre Ekep Angalashka. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, who are you, wicked entities? Oh my God. This fellow have started posting these things again. There's a fellow that's always posting a rubbish site when we are online. God will deal with these fellows. Wicked souls. What we are doing is a Christian program. Please. Go elsewhere and post your porn sites. We don't do porn sites. Please, whoever is posting that thing, don't post it here. Go post it on your head or anywhere you want to post that. All right? If you don't desist from that, God is going to deal with you. All right? We only accept Christian comments, godly comments, holy comments. All right? You that is posting that porn site, if you don't stop it, God will strike you. All right, and it's a promise. Don't do that on my program. All right, in Jesus' name, I repeat it. Don't do that. Don't post those sites on my comments. Don't do that. In Jesus' name. All right. So, who you know? These people are very funny. You see, the devil have his own disciples. Okay, God has his disciples, the devil has his own disciples. When we are online, they will just be posting this site so that our people can go click on it. And please, don't click those sites where you see hot girls. Don't click on it. I don't know where they are coming from. All right, they are not part of my program. I don't know them. And of course, you know, the channel is open to the public. So anyone can comment on it. I think that is the only advantage they are using. And I cannot take the profile from being public, all right? But God will arrest every wickedness that is ongoing in Jesus' name. So that's a distraction. Let's continue with our prayers. Say, oh God, my Father, arrest every demonic intruder. Arrest every demonic intruder in the name of Jesus. Arrest every demonic intruder accessing our program in the name of Jesus. Arrest demonic intruders. Arrest demonic intruders in the name of Jesus. Karagadazika. Arrest demonic intruders in the name of Jesus. Arrest demonic intruders. Kapalabo. Ragadada. Nabre eke fallible. Arrest demonic intruders by the power of the Holy Spirit. Arrest them. Arrest them. Arrest them. In the name of Jesus. Arrest them. Arrest demonic intruders by the power of the Holy Ghost. Englegarotascopa. Arrest them in the name of Jesus. Maligadas. Parabobokatudishka. Brigevelemabobosh. Zekteke profika neregade deshka bragadas keto brekefa maligade deshke maligade desketosh brakataska. Arrest demonic intruders by the power of Holy Spirit. Nesketok bragadashka ulshka alshka ulshka kereska brekefa. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say Association of Moon Controllers. Association of Moon Controllers. Fighting me. Scatter. By thunder. Scatter. Now. Scatter. Now. Scatter. Now. Association of Moon Controllers. Using psychic powers to fight me. Scatter. By thunder. Scatter. By thunder. Scatter. By thunder. Scatter. By thunder. Association of Moon Controllers. Caparadas. Helegedede Bokatuska. Association of Moon Controllers using psychic powers to work against me in the name of Jesus. Scatter. Now. Scatter. Right. Scatter. Now. Scatter. Right. Scatter. Now. Scatter. Right. Association of Moon Controllers working against me. Scatter. Now. In the name of Jesus. Kalagada. Bragadedesked. Malagadash. And break it up. Association of Moon Controllers working against me. Scatter now. Scatter now. Scatter now. Association of Moon Controllers working against me. Scatter in the name of Jesus. Naskepo bragadosiko. Scatter by power. Scatter by thunder. Association of Moon Controllers working against me. Scatter right now. Paligara brigade velebosh and baligade desketosh. Bragadeske porash, maligado dogodosh, and breakfast, pabukske, association of moon controllers, fighting me, working against me, scatter, baiton, scatter, baiton, scatter, right now, scatter, baiton, scatter, right now, scatter, baiton, scatter, right, scatter, baiton, kapara, kalabosh, nabre ekepo, palagadea, association of moon controllers, working against me, scatter, now. Mark Cap, Debre Ekefash, Bragada Dada, Nabro Okotozik, Holy Spirit, Gebre Kefa, Holy Spirit, Gabaragadas, Holy Spirit, Gebrokoforsh, Malagada, Ebrekefa, Brogodoske, Palagada, Embregeval, Holy Spirit, Negre Ekes, Naburagadid, Negre Eklemagadas, Spirit of Palagadis, Nebre Ekefash. Holy Spirit, Yalagad, Palagadid de Skip, Palagabos, De Brekefa, Grabagadish, Spirit of the Lord, Maligadish, Spirit of the Lord, Malagada, Brokoto Zekteke Pre Enkaba, Malagadid de Skitish, Bragata, Palagado Ziko, Bregevelebabosh, in the name of Jesus, Makre Eketes Gosh, Bragado Siko Palagadia. Nebre enko parubushke palagadede embreke palagote mragadasa lagadodosiketosh breke falmashka malaga engreke negreke lebogon spirit of the Lord nepro eklebak kapala bragadedish brege falabobushke baragadash brakatoziko spirit of the Lord embalagash. Yes, my father. Get profika post. Engre elas. Nabre ekopa. Palagadasa. Bregaboko to zeketes. Ranga dedidish. Maligadish kapro. Makre enklemagodis. Maligadish kepo. Valagadish kepo. Maligato zekopa. Spirit of the Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, arise, O God. Send your warring angels, oh God, to my location. And let every moon programmer in my territory be arrested. Let every moon programmer in my territory be arrested. Every moon programmer in my environment be arrested now. Be arrested now. Every moon programmer in my environment, be arrested by fire. Be arrested by fire. Be arrested by fire. Every moon programmer in my territory, every moon programmer in my environment, be arrested by fire. Be arrested by fire. In the name of Jesus, be arrested by fire. Be arrested by fire. Kala gada da da. Bregado zeko. Every month program. Oh God, my Father. Gali gadish. Embreke fal. Rogodo zekedish. Bragadadish. Embreke falbush. Malagat. Every month program. In my environment. Be arrested by fire. Be arrested by fire. Be arrested by fire. Kala gada dish. Embreke falch. Embreke velabobosh. Braga da da dash. Maliga dozikosh. Ne breke falabobosh kep. Yala gada dish ko provikadash. Every moon program. In my territory. In my environment. Be arrested. In the name of Jesus. Be arrested. By fire. Be arrested. By fire. Kabara dish. Raga de deske proche. Braga de de bokoto zete. Maliga de deskotosh. Spirit of the Lord. Maliga de desketosh. Braga desketoba antash. Raga deske provikelabosh. Nabe enkeladu. Ske provikabosh. Spirit of the Lord. Ambaliga de deskotosh. Braga deske pro enklemagadish. Malaga de de deskotosh. Braga deskotoba. Spirit of the Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, moon programmers that will not let me be. Moon programmers that will not let me be. By the mysteries of heavenly fire. Catch fire now. Yes. Moon programmers programming all kinds of evil things against you. And they refuse to change. They refuse to repent. Oh, yes. There is no option left. They must catch fire in the name of Jesus. Moon programmers programming the moon and the sun against me and refuse to repent and refuse to stop. And refuse to desist from the evil. There's no option left. Oh, yeah. Holy Ghost fire, locate. Holy Ghost fire, locate. 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 Yes. Holy Ghost fire, locate. Kapara. Burn their altars. Burn their altars. Burn their weapons. Burn their altars. Burn their weapons. Programmers of the moon. Programmers of the sun. Programming things against me. Holy fire of God. Locate their altars. Locate their weapons. 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 Oh yeah. Bam. Oh yeah. Bam. Bam. Now. Bam. Yes. Bam. Right. Bam. La kata zekapo. Bragada da bopo katata. Na boom niska ba. Look a boom rabakatash. Look a boom niska ba. Look a boom arakatash. Look a boom niska ba. Look a boom arabiska ba. Look a boom niska ba. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say programmers of the moon and the stars. Programmers of the moon and the stars. Working against me. Hey, you have come to the end of the line. Somersault. Hit the earth, somersault. Hit the earth, somersault. Hit the ground, somersault. Hit the ground, somersault. Touch the ground, somersault. Hit the earth, somersault. Hit the earth. Programmers of the moon and the star against me. Programmers of the moon and the stars working against me. You have come to the end of the line. Oh yeah, somersault. Hit the ground, somersault. Hit the ground, somersault. Hit the ground, somersault. Right now, hit the ground. Comparable. Somersault. Hit the ground. Baragat. Somersault. Hit the ground. Now, somersault. Hit the ground. Comparadash. Na bopokate. The barabagadadash. Bragadosik. Bregabubukatos. Negre incaparash. Nebro ecoparade. Somersault. Hit the earth. Somersault. Hit the ground. Somersault. Hit the earth. Somersault. Hit the ground. Somersault, hit the earth, somersault, hit the ground, somersault, hit the earth, kapa, rokopat, lagada gazekatash, lipopokadete, de barkade de kro antos kebash, ne barika togezoke da baraga da da da. In Jesus mighty name we pray, amen. Say controller books with my name in it. Controller books, these are the books used by the moon manipulators, where they write the names of people. All right, where they write the names of people. The controller book. If they have written your name inside the controller book, from where they torment the people and program this and speak to the moon and the star to deal with them, we're going to burn that controller books. Say controller books. Controller books of demonic manipulators of the moon and the stars. Controller books of demonic manipulators of the moon and the star. Oh yeah, at the count of three, catch fire, burn to ashes. One, two, three. Oh yeah, burn, burn, right, burn. Controller books, burn, right. Controller books, burn, right. Controller books, burn, right. Controller books, burn, right. I say burn, right. I say burn, right. Burn, right. I say burn, right. Burn, right. Burn, I say burn, right. Burn in the name of Jesus. Ke profika. Burn in the name of Jesus. Ke paradadash. Burn right now. By the power of the Holy Spirit. Ke poradash. Nekira badasko. Break up on the bishkapa. Like a boom descopre eka. Like a boom descopa. Like a boom descopa. Like a boom descopre. Like a boom de basse. Like a boom no bakarish. Like a boom de bakeredis. Tapoon makedish. Ricky Arabic. Like a boom niska. Ne pearabaka. Like a boom niska pre ekepa. Nebre eka farsto. Break facto makes. Break facto makiriadash. Like a racto skepa. Boom disco. Rabaka. Boom niska. Rekatozikopa. Ne braka pundoshkeba, rigedede, ne breke falma, ne breke factoba, le bactome eke, the pums, lick a boomniska, lick a tiaskaba, lick a boomniska, lick a tiaskaba, lick a boomniska, lick a tiaskaba. Yes, controller books of demonic entities manipulating the moon and the star against me. Your controller books, burn to ashes, burn to ashes, burn now, burn to ashes, burn. Now, burn to ashes, burn. Now, burn to ashes, burn. Now, burn to ashes. In the name of Jesus, command you to burn. Burn to ashes. By the power of the Holy Spirit, burn to ashes. Burn right now. Controller books of darkness, burn right now. Controller books of darkness, burn right now. Burn right now. Burn right now. Burn to ashes. Controller books, burn to ashes. Controller books, burn to ashes. Controller books of darkness, Malaga de 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 de, burn in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we pray. Say, who are you entities that have blocked my spiritual moon to shine on me? Who are you wicked entities that have blocked my spiritual moon from shining upon my destiny? Listen to me. Once your spiritual moon is blinded or stopped from shining on your destiny, it's darkness, failure, disappointment, all kinds of negative things. We're going to stop that entity. Whatever they use to block your spiritual moon, that it cannot shine on your destiny, God must burn those things away. Say, you blankets of moon programmers. You blankets of moon programmers that have stopped the moon from shining on my destiny, you will not escape. Blankets of moon programmers, catch fire. But now, but now, but now, but now. Blankets, burn. Blankets, burn. Catch fire, burn. Blankets, burn. Catch fire, burn. Blankets, burn. Catch fire, burn. Yes. Blankets of moon programmers. Blankets of moon programmers. In the name of Jesus, you have come to the end of the line. burn, catch fire, burn, right now, burn, catch fire, burn, right now, burn by the power of the Holy Spirit. The barotasco paku de casea, the barababukeara, the baunababahitia, you blankets of moon programmers that is covering the moon, my spiritual moon, from shining on my destiny. You bakata, I burn you to ashes. I burn you to ashes. I burn you to ashes. We burn the blankets of darkness. We burn the blankets of darkness. We set them ablaze. We burn them to ashes. We burn them to ashes. We burn them to ashes. Burn them to ashes. In the name of Jesus. Burn them to ashes. Blankets of darkness. Burn you to ashes. Kapalabus. Ne paragada des. Grabakro me kotogo me enke. Te baketa bora. Bragade de ketes, ne bracoteco becetu yato, paragada dada, ne bruketos, ne bre ekefas, bragada da so, maligadelis, ne bre ekefa, bragadozicupa, angre enkelebas, brigadelis, bragadovacas, bragadelis, engregelis, bragatoskepa, maligadelis, engrekeleba, paligadoskepus, holy godskepa, nabre ekeba. Blankets of darkness, heregales, blankets of darkness, maligadosiko, braga dedekesia, blankets of darkness, in the name of Jesus, papumiskapa, legedeskepa, nakabumiskapa, rapopokotos, engregelegedes, O Spirit of the Lord, maligades, embrekefa, blankets of darkness, kovrekapa, covering my destiny, blankets of darkness, covering my destiny. In the name of Jesus, catch fire. Na parabu, catch fire. Barigadish, catch fire. Maragadish, de brokofelish. Malagana, catch fire. Right now, in the name of Jesus. Ragadidish, na bre ekefalish. Bregadidish, ragadidish. Bakate, maligadish. Regadidiskot, negre eklemakatash. Bragate fakotosiash. Maligatosi, Baropa Kotogo Mekete, Nebika Porshkapa, Rebaptiskepo, in the name of Jesus, Rakatosikopa, in the name of Jesus, Pragatosikopa. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, arise, O God. Strike operators of the moon and the star working against me. O God, arise. Strike the entities using the moon and the star against me. Oh God, arise, strike the entities using the moon and the star against me. Strike them, strike, strike them. Oh God, strike them, and strike them until they repent. The entities using the sun and the moon, oh God, against me. In the name of Jesus, strike. Yes, strike them. Oh God, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, you entities that instructed the moon to strike me, you entity that instructed the sun to strike me, somersault, scatter, lose your power, burn to ashes, somersault, scatter, lose your power, burn to ashes, somersault, scatter, engereyanda, lose your power, somersault, hit the earth, lose your power, somersault, hit the earth, lose your power, garataske, rekapuruma baba hindaya. In Jesus' name, say, the sword of moon programmers, the sword of moon programmers coming in my direction, break to pieces, burn to ashes, break to pieces, burn to ashes, break to pieces, burn to ashes, break to pieces, burn to ashes. Yes, the sword of moon programmers coming in my direction. The sword of moon programmers coming my direction. Oh yeah, catch fire, break to pieces, burn to ashes, catch fire, burn to ashes, catch fire, burn to ashes, catch fire, burn to ashes, burn to ashes, right now, burn to ashes, right now, burn to ashes, break to pieces. You evil sword of moon programmers, burn to ashes. You sword of ega baratasco buriaskata neska break a book kara break a book booga bakataya. Jesus' name we pray. Yes, say, moon programmers, moon and sun programmers using my photo. Moon and sun programmers using my image, my photograph. In the name of Jesus, release that photo and catch fire. At the count of three, release my photos and catch fire. One, two, three, release them. Catch fire. Release my photos. Catch fire. Release the photos. Yes. Pray that prayer very well. Command those entities to release your photos and your pictures. Release the picture and catch fire. Release the photos and catch fire. Now, release them. Catch fire. Kaparabosketo. Ne prike fakama. Rabote bekirima katanda. Ne brakufila kotesh. Bragadesk. Palika toskia. Braka fakarabadoski pro in kampira. Ne burme antaish. Rakatea. Legbrok. Ne brek. Ne brokofa. Para poco tozeke. Ne braka popo katozekarash. Na kereandoske. Karapakto makata. Release my photo. In the name of Jesus. Catch fire. Right now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Now, finally, we're going to pray. You're going to command whatever the moon and the sun programmers program into your body. Whatever the moon and the sun programmers program into your health. Whatever the moon programmers program into your marriages, your relationship, your finances, your future plans. Whatever they program into it, into your system, you're going to command, evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. Yes. Now you pray like this. Say, whatever was programmed into my being, whatever was programmed into my system, whatever was programmed into my finances, whatever was programmed into my marriage, into my relationship, into my future plans, whatever was programmed into my job, into my ministry, into your employment, you mentioned those areas. Whatever was programmed by the moon and the storm and the moon and the sun programmers, whatever they programmed, at the count of three, evaporate by fire. That's the last prayer I'm going to pray. In the name of Jesus. One, two, three. Oh yeah. Evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. Now, evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. Evaporate. Kapumi shakta. Evaporate by fire. Kapumi basa. Whatever was programmed in my care. Whatever was programmed into my ways. Whatever was programmed into my ministry. Get fire. Evaporate by 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 fire. Whatever was programmed in Marakote Zokopa. Ni Baraka Teteskeba. Whatever was programmed in the name of Jesus. Evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. They can pull me entire. Evaporate by fire. Garataske. Ne broke porch. Bragadedeske. Evaporate by fire. In the name of Jesus. Evaporate by fire. In the name of Jesus. Evaporate by fire. The barmoske. Break a parish. Evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. Whatever was programmed by the Spirit of the Living God. Ne broke purpose. Evaporate by fire. Maligados and creadash. Ne back on tear. Evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. Evaporate by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let me pray for you. Place your hand on your head. Father, in the name of Jesus, I lift up your sons and your daughters wherever they are listening to me. From the United States of America, from the Caribbean island, of Trinidad and Tobago, of Barbados, St. Lucia, St. Vincent, Grenada, oh God, the Dominican Republic, oh God, Haiti, Jamaica, oh God, all the Caricom, in the name of Jesus, oh God, even from Mexico, from Argentina, oh God, from the United States of America, from UK, Father, in Jesus' name, from London, oh God, from Italy, from Rome, from Africa, oh God, from the Philippines, anywhere they're listening, to this broadcast at the sound of my voice. I arrest every moon programmer in their territory that is programming the sun and the moon against their destinies. I arrest every moon programmer. I arrest them in the morning. I arrest them in the afternoon. I arrest them in the night. And I command, lose your power. Lose the instruments you are using, the spiritual instruments. Lose them. We bind them. We bind those instruments. We burn the altars. We destroy the candles. We destroy the satanic oil used. Destroy the satanic crystal balls, the monitoring mirror. Break them to pieces. Break them to pieces. Break them to pieces. We scatter the mirrors. We scatter the instruments. We scatter the accoutrements. We scatter. We burn them up. We burn them up. We burn them up. We burn them up. I command them to lose their power against you. In the name of Jesus. Any spiritual cords they use, any remote control of moon programmers used against you, I burn them up with the power of God. I burn them up with the fire of the Almighty. So shall it be. So shall it be. Hallelujah. Glory to God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. And amen. And amen. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. In Jesus' name. Amen. All right. God bless. I congratulate all of you who pray this prayer. Okay. Share the links. Share the links. All right. Don't pray them alone. Share the links. Make comments. Like, subscribe to the channel. So you can always get notifications. Share it to all your contacts. Everyone you know. Let them pray these prayers. You don't know who you can help. All right. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye. Thank you, Lord.